Ryan, what are your thoughts from that?
Yeah, disappointed, but in a way, obviously, we knew it was going to be tough. I think when we're on top, we've got a score. Said that to the boys in there. We had 14 shots to their 10, I think. Four on target, which when you come to a place like Blackburn, you when you're on top, you've got to score. So disappointed, but happy in the way that they played some attacking style football. I think, you know, the Sky cameras are appreciated by what we've tried to do. We've come to Blackburn and took the game to them. And up until 51 or 52 minutes till they scored, I thought we were the better team.
You picked the same starting team as you did against Bradford in the last away game, and obviously we got a great performance there. I don't know about anyone else. I thought we got the same again today.
Yeah, we did. Listen, we've lost the game of football, haven't we? So we're disappointed. But yeah, you know, the way we're playing, the way we're running, the way we want to run forward, pass forward, create chances, we're doing that. But ultimately, the goals win your games, and we've conceded two sloppy goals on our behalf really today. I think the first one was, we've just looked at it back, you know, Graham's just bubbled in the area and unmarked, and you know, he's a goal scorer, isn't he? So he puts them away. And then the second one, it's a mistake. Cameron's tried to shield it out, and you know, Armstrong's pinched it off him and put it in the bottom corner. So disappointed in the goals. I've said to them, you know, they were the goals we conceded 8, 9, 10, 12 games ago. We don't want that to happen again. But it's gone now. We've pushed it under the carpet, and we'll get ready for Saturday.
We had to be patient at times, because when they had the ball, it's a big pitch, and they kept possession very well.
Yeah, well, listen, they can have all the possession in the world as long as we're doing our job. Possession don't win your football matches. Goals win your football matches, and we've gifted them two goals tonight.
I mean, when we got on the ball ourselves, though, I thought that we looked good in possession and we created plenty of opportunities.
Yeah, we could have done better. Said to the boys at half-time, I think you need to be a bit more composed on the ball. You know, we sort of give the ball away too cheaply when there was no real pressure on us. But again, you know, we'll work on that. We'll get the lads, we'll show them a bit of footage of that, because we've got good footballers and we've shown that over the past five games. And as I say today, we've come here, we've showed a good account of ourselves, but we've lost the game, so disappointing.